Whether it's in the air, on the road, or at sea, Honeywell is known as the world leader in high-performance IMUs. From commercial applications like autonomous cars or UAVs, to remotely operated underwater vehicles or robotics, Honeywell's HGuide IMUs and navigators are everywhere. Why are we telling you all this while you're watching a hockey game? Because that's not a puck. That's a fully functioning Honeywell HG4930 IMU. To show just how rugged our IMUs are, we've thrown it on the ice and let these hockey players have at it. The Honeywell IMU will be struck several times at speeds up to 85 miles per hour. These inertial measurement units are known for their consistently excellent performance and unmatched reliability. But will they still work after taking a beating in the rink? Our competitors' IMUs sometimes don't even make it through the mail in one piece. But Honeywell engineers have a history of emphasizing superior performance while keeping data fidelity and durability in mind. Each Honeywell IMU is designed and tested in real-life scenarios. They're powered by our revolutionary silicon moving mechanisms, creating the most precise rotation and acceleration data available to any industrial machine control system, even when GPS signals aren't available. We build them tough because they must work when you need them. Once it's been jettisoned into the net, slapped with a stick, and whacked into the wall, this Honeywell IMU is ready to be tested to see if it's still working. After multiple strikes on the ice, this Honeywell IMU is working perfectly, ready to be used autonomously in the air for inspecting power lines, oil and gas rigs, and 3D mapping. On the roads, providing situational data in autonomous vehicles, in the sea in autonomous underwater vehicles, for robotics, and in stabilized platforms for autonomous camera systems, or back on the ice. Proving once again that the Honeywell inertial measurement units are the toughest and most reliable in the industry.